Barnes on Jackson. Marcus Morris against Courtney Lee. He fades, throws up an air ball. He'll use Silva.
David was trying to call a 20-second timeout. Nobody saw him. Matt Barnes with 2.8 seconds. Heaves it from half court and knocks it down.
Unbelievable. The first Grizzlies lead since it was 43-42. Pistons make their final timeout.
That was the ultimate. No. Great shot, Matt.